Recently, some Snapchat users have been saying that unfortunately their Snapchat app is not working today. Now, if you find that you can't use login or can't use the apps to take pictures, then you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve Snapchat not working issues on Android. So, let's get started. First, you need to fix your internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Check the Snapchat server. If the Snapchat server doesn't work, you won't work properly. To check your server, open a browser on your device. Type www.downdetector.com. Now type Snapchat. Now, if you see the red chart is getting up and now flat, that means there are ongoing issues with the server. In that case, you need to wait for Snapchat to fix its problems. Or, if you see the red chart is down and flat, that means there are no issues with the Snapchat server right now. Now, you see there is no server issues with your Snapchat apps. Then you need to. After solving the internet issues, you now need to. Open setting. Scroll down. Tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Snapchat apps. Tap on it. Now first turn on auto start. Tap app permission. Enable files and media. Enable location. Go back. Now scroll down. Tap battery saver. Choose no restriction. Enable all the setting. Now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Snapchat, and quickly check for a new software update for a Snapchat application. Now go back to your and open Snapchat apps. Enter your login credential. Please make sure to enter the correct username and password and try to log in to your Snapchat account and see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with Snapchat not working on your Snapchat account. Thanks for watching.